Hello and welcome guys. In this video tutorial, we will learn about mouse and touchpad settings. So let's begin. Type settings in Windows search box, then press enter. Under the Windows settings, click on ease of access. Click on cursor and pointer. Under the cursor and pointer, we can change pointer size and color from here. To doing that, let's follow the instructions. So guys, please watch full video tutorial